If you have problems getting along with someone, it is best for you to not associate with that person. If you have an enemy, if that person won't do what is right toward you, it is best for you to avoid that person. Do whatever it takes to make peace. Even if you feel humiliated afterward, you must swallow your pride. So get rid of your pride. Pride is not going to do you any good. It is only going to hurt you. God bless.